the finale. What an awesome performance. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Now, Aditya, did you understand how dreams are related to the secrets of a happy and contented life?
Yes, Tia, I have understood and hope our audience would agree and take back the message conveyed through the performances given by our innocent hearts that true essence of a happy life lies in living it to the fullest.
MCs of this morning who have really worked hard. So I appreciate if you could give a big round of applause to all these MCs. Let me introduce them. It's the head boy, B. Aditya. Go forward. Arush Patel, Tia Devgiri, and Chetna. They really worked hard. So they do deserve a big round of applause, audience. Thank you.
Thank you, Chetna, for handing over the mic. On behalf of the school management, I, Shuchi Sharma, the pre-primary in charge, would like to propose the word of thanks to each and everyone who have contributed for the overwhelming success of today's program. I should first thank our chief guest, Mr. Bhaskar, who in spite of his busy schedule has graciously accepted our invitation. I extend grateful thanks to our guest of honor, Ms. Janavi, for making it convenient to attend our program. We owe our gratitude to our chairman, sir, Mr. Komaraya, our director, Pallavi ma'am, principal, Sunita Rao ma'am, for their unconditional guidance and mentoring. I owe my heartfelt thanks to our headmistress, Neetu Gupta ma'am, who has planned this program with meticulous care and made selfless efforts to make it a unique one. Behind every successful program lies the manifold efforts of our committed faculty. I would also like to thank the staff of the PVA, CCA, PET departments, the entire staff and supporting staff for their contribution in making this event a grand success. And a special thanks to our admin and IT department who have worked behind the scenes to make the program a successful one. I would like to end my speech with a quote. The more you praise and celebrate your life, the more there is in life to celebrate. Thank you all for your gracious presence once again. I now request all to please stand up for the national anthem.